from the stjames Marthoma church. Traditionally, we are from South India, from a state called Kerala. And we have been based here for the last 60 odd years. And we worship in this beautiful church every Sunday. Today, we bring before you a fusion song sung in three different languages. We start with an invocation prayer song sung in Sanskrit. Sanskrit known to be the oldest language known to man. We sing four lines, and the lines go as Asadhoma, sadgamaya, which means Almighty God, lead us from falsity to truth. Tamasoma, jyotirgamaya, lead us from darkness to light. Mrityorma, amalangamaya, from death to mortality. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Let there be peace, peace, peace. Following that, we move to our language, Malayalam. And if we sing Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do in English, we sing Sarigama Pa Dha Ni Sa. And we call them the rawness and we use them as worship. And finally, we end with a gospel acapella called the Alpha and Omega. Our message is simple, in sync with the message by Reverend Ross. From ancient to new, from age old to now, our Lord is the same. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. The Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He is everything.
Sorrow, no crying, no more pain. Asadhoma.